over 300. Had a game-winning hit against Iowa. As the pitch hit in the air, down the left field line, and deep towards the corner, and it is gone! A home run! Two-run shot for Bocock! And the Storm Chasers have the lead, 3-2.
Well, based on what you just said, and based on the fact that he had one home run all year, maybe the most unlikely suspect did a potentially dramatic home run in the bottom half of the eighth inning,